Symptoms! So, how do you know when your asthma is out of control?
When you have too many symptoms.
But what are symptoms of asthma?
Like we said before, coughing and wheezing. Also, you can feel short of breath.
That's when you feel like you just can't catch your breath.
And when your asthma is not under control, you can cough and wheeze more at certain times.
Like when you're exercising or playing.
That's right. When you exercise, you need to breathe faster. But when your airways are tight and swollen, that's harder to do. And that's why you can cough and wheeze when you exercise. Sometimes, just the cold air outside can make your asthma worse.
If you take a bronchodilator like me 10 to 15 minutes before exercising, I can loosen up the airways to prevent you from coughing and wheezing.
But there are other signs of out-of-control asthma besides problems with exercise.
That's right! When kids are having trouble with their asthma, they can also have trouble with coughing, wheezing, and shortness of breath at night.
This usually happens in the middle of the night, often after midnight.
And when your asthma is really out of control, you can feel these symptoms during the day, during the night, when outside, and when inside.